It had technology because the military, especially military intelligence, produced a lot of capabilities. These incredibly gifted young men and women who come out of the army or the Mossad, they want to start their startups.